liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seemed to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Cloud was getting closer. It was spending more and more time hovering around. Laura could tell it was making the others uncomfortable. Long since stopped listing his observations, but he instinctively observed that this thing was bad. And he'd been right about the water.
Thank you.
Thomas could tell Chris was in love. And that was fantastic and everything, but that didn't mean they could let the Doom Cloud keep following them. Thomas was going to put his foot down once they got to the next level. Did not see that coming. He felt a little guilty too. Without his love for Laura and subsequent reunion with the guys, Thomas would probably still be with them. Thank you. Chris wondered if Thomas was still alive somewhere. He wasn't going to go looking for him, but he did wonder, and that showed character. Others hadn't abandoned Laura all that time ago. It began to dawn.